Hare Krishna. Experience becomes our best teacher when we experience the best teacher. It is said experience is the best teacher. But is it always true? That what it means is that if we really experience something ourselves, then we realize that this is how things are. And then we draw lessons from it. But there are many people who don't learn even from experience. Say, consider alcoholics. So they drink, they go high, and they get a splitting headache. They embarrass themselves while they are high, and yet next time they forget all their mortification, all their affliction, and they again give in to the temptation and the addiction. So experience itself doesn't teach. Actually, we need to have the intelligence to see the experience in a way that it can point us toward transcendence, toward something higher in the experience. And for that purpose, if we can experience the supreme transcendental reality, then that is a supremely enriching experience. When we connect with the Krishna, with Krishna, who is the supreme, and when in that connection we gain satisfaction, we get enrichment, we get wisdom, then the universe transforms into university. Then everything that we experience contributes to making us experienced, to making us wise. Krishna says in the Bhagavad-Gita in 10:10, Tesham satata yuktanam bhajatam priti purvakam tadami buddhi yogam tam. Yena mam upayanti te, tesham satata yuktanam, that those who are constantly engaged in Krishna's service, bhajatam priti purvakam, that bhajatam, that those who are worshipping him with devotion, vadami buddhi yogam tam, those who serve him affectionately, what happens? He gives them the intelligence, vadami buddhi yogam tam. Yena mam upayanti te. He gives them the intelligence by which they can come to him, by which they can attain him. That means we all face various situations in our life and we go through various experiences. But Krishna from within us guides us to draw the right lessons and to make the right choices by which we can evolve spiritually and ultimately attain him. So rather than seeking various experiences in life, we can seek first to experience Krishna. And if we experience Krishna, then that means we intensely practice bhakti and we become deeply enriched by that contact with Krishna. Then we won't want to give up that contact. We will stay connected with Krishna, knowing that he is the source of the supreme enrichment. And that connection will give us the insight by which we can get experiences and become experienced. Thus, experience becomes our best teacher. That means by first hand, lived experience we learn when we have experienced Krishna, who is the best teacher. When he guides us from within and helps us to draw the right lessons and make the right choices. Thank you. Hare Krishna.